Farrell will not be competing at the Commonwealth Games. He did say a week ago that he felt ready. He's been suffering from his stomach pain, an illness he's been suffering from. He didn't think he was going to do it, but he has released a statement earlier today to say that he's fighting the hardest thing to take, but he's fighting.